I will call Scott Peterson.
The former deputy facing charges for his inaction the day of the Parkland school shooting, ordered to stay behind bars until he posts a $102,000 bond, is fitted with an ankle monitor, and turns over his passport.
You say that these charges for Scott Peterson's inaction that day are unwarranted. Why?
There's been no instance of a police officer, a law enforcement officer, ever being prosecuted for an inaction. Nicholas Cruz has been, continues to be, and will always be the individual responsible.
Security video from the shooting last year shows then school resource officer Peterson lingering for 48 minutes while inside 17 people were killed.
He could have done something. He chose to do nothing. He chose to go hide behind the concrete pillar for 48 minutes.
Peterson says he followed protocol. The former deputy facing charges for child neglect, culpable negligence, and perjury for what he did not do that day, sending shockwaves through law enforcement ranks.
What's next? A fireman? He didn't go inside of the burning building to answer the screams of somebody that was trapped inside the fire.
But investigators say first responders take an oath to serve and protect.
There is a difference between cowardice and criminal activity. I think what you found here is there are examples of both.
Tonight, Peterson and accused Parkland gunman Nicholas Cruz are being held in different cells here at this same jail. Lester?